I'm Gearoid Farrelly, and if you haven't heard my podcast Fascinated, well, this is what you've been missing.
They definitely pushed us, and I think the moment we realised we were being pushed too far was probably when it all started to go downhill. So we were literally pushed to the limit. It was our American tour manager that kind of opened our eyes to it. And in some ways, it was our downfall.
Jennifer Saunders named you as the funniest person that she's worked with.
Crazy, obviously. You know, on the cold, dark nights of the soul, at least I have that.
We were all invited up on the podium to accept the award for, it was the best album at the Ivor Novello Awards. And the publisher said, Siobhan wishes Marcy well for the future, all's well that ends well. I was not warned, and it was a little bit surprising to do it publicly.
In the days before Gagnon Lacey, if you saw a woman in a police show, she was a secretary, or the idea that she could have a job equal to the men. Now we see it all the time and don't think anything of it. But that would never happen before Gagnon Lacey.
Someday somebody's gonna. Just the minute we heard our sound and our blend, we knew that there was something happening. China just left the band. I couldn't believe that somebody could walk away. I couldn't believe it. It's going away. All these girls in bridesmaids' dresses, and we sang Hold On about 15 times.
Do you have any Honeys fans? Come in, I'm going to get my baby delivered by Mariama.
I did have, yeah, on this last home visit, they know it's the last one, they sneakily get out the album, like, can you sign it? I knew that they then knew.
I laugh like a drain anytime it's on, you know, and yeah. I've forgotten so much about it. I'll watch an episode and I'll go, oh my God, all that happened in this one episode.
Should we do another album, or should we just call it a day? And we were like, let's call it a day. And it was painful, I think. Do you know what? I think we were both done.
Here are some clips from the new season.
It sounds terrible, but I'm just so relieved it's over.
Wow.
I know, it's really sad, I know, because a lot of fans are like, are you going to get back together? And I'm like, no.
I was about to end my life, frankly. I mean, there's no way to get around it. I had a 9mm gun in my mouth. I didn't see a way out of this trap I had put myself in.
Is that amazing or just a great after a while?
No, it's amazing. Come on, everybody loves you, loves what you do. You know, you're making loads of money. Everybody's buying you records. And I thought it would last forever, and it didn't.
Subscribe or catch up on iTunes or headstuff.org. And if you like it, share it with your friends and leave a lovely review.